Hey guys, what's up? It's me, I'm just starting HD. I'm kinda tired right now. It's 6:15 in the morning. And, if you're in Canada, like Ontario, you know that it snowed like hell. So, yeah. God. No, I shouldn't even be doing this right. But I'm doing this because I'm making videos for New Year's 2012. We are going to be posting a lot. A lot, I say a lot. So I don't know how many videos I'm going to do, but it's going to be a lot. Thinking about this. So, we're going to start off by, in the morning, doing something. One day, it's the 30th. See, I'm that tired right now, so. Let's do this. We have a few options. Silent Crusade. Sakun Prequest. Do that thing so that we can get the buff that he has. Silent Crusade. Yeah, I think so. Let's do Silent Crusade. We can do Sucker Precost later. Sucker Precost is not that hard to do. Well, it's really hard to do actually. Like that pumpkin Precost I did. Very, very hard. Okay guys, so I don't want to waste build, I'm going to flash to the top, okay? Alright. Few moments later. Alright. I'm at the top of this thing. Yeah, I got a little bit of armor. I think not with this. Whatever. We have to get there where the second line is, not where the small one I am, but where the left line is. So let's do so. Let's go. Come on. Weekend, you know. How was your Christmas? What did you guys get? You know, mostly I'd say a Maple Story game updated for the day, but I would ask, what was your Christmas like? What did you guys get? Did you want like a family dinner? What did you guys get? So that is a question for the day. So yeah, honestly, I actually want to know, did you guys get like NX? Did you get like any good gifts? I wouldn't be here. I I wanted to talk to you if I gained that one. Oh! Yeah, I gained that one. Just, the best thing right now. Oh, God. Am I at the right spot? No, I'm not. Oh, my God. Okay. I want to flush again. Go up the place. Okay. Hey, guys, I'm not at the park, but I'm doing this really weird glitch. That I'm actually getting 42 right now, which is weird. It's supposed to be in level range, but I'm doing it here anyways. And combat passes kind of drop right here. But honestly, what? You know, I don't even care right now, so thank you, Son, for putting this in anyways. Since I don't even have time to go all the way to Temple of Time, grind with level 150 monsters. Oh god. Oh. So yeah, I just slaughtered those people, like, Byrons, whatever they're called, just slaughtered them like they were nothing. My god, I'm a monster. Whoa, 3 Rudolphs on the same map? Is that a glitch? Okay, I think I was there. Yeah, I rested and relaxed a lot. To kill Elizabeth. Or Eliza. I think it's that. Let's go. Kill thing in one hit. Come on. Say goodbye to her. She's dead. Dead, she's not coming back. Dead. Sorry, I got a little character. Okay. So she's dead. Don't go back to the left. Go here. Once it's right here. And that is more points for you and a ring. So we are going to Lugus Lake now. Teleport Rock. Yeah. Okay guys, that's the end of our video, so please like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you. Okay. Bye-bye.